can't let him hear this. Not until I understand what's going on.
Well, I guess I am a little. I didn't know if I was ever going to see you again. But you might have disappeared with that big fancy yacht of yours.
It's not mine.
Technicality. You're a very beautiful girl. You could marry the boss's son or even the boss if that was your thing, then it would be yours.
It's an idea. I could go.
No, they didn't think about it. I'm glad you came here today instead. Is this your day off?
I'm doing now.
Wait a second. I don't want you to get fired just because of me. I don't want you to lose your job.
No, I wouldn't mind. I could live a life of crime like you.
Hey, I told you. I don't consider what I do a crime.
Technicality. I like this music. It makes me feel... like crying.
Why, it's not sad.
A lot of times when I'm at my happiest, I feel like crying.
Does that mean you're feeling happy now?
Guess I am.
Guess I am too. Putting me in a compromising position, Anthony. I have a guest on board.
Whatever position you're in, Robert, you put yourself there. You knew I was coming to Santa Barbara expressly to see you. Yet you choose this time to disappear on a little pleasure cruise. I assume you're trying to avoid me.
Not at all. But if I had been consulted about your visit instead of having been merely informed of it, I would have told you not to come. I thought we agreed never to be seen together in public.
Making it very difficult for me to abide by our agreement. You've made yourself virtually inaccessible. For a while now, your behavior has been erratic, secretive, often high-handed. I've made my displeasure known to you.
I don't understand what your complaint is. I got you Capwell Armonte, didn't I? And in very short order, too. So far, everything's going like clockwork. I won't be of any use to you or myself if the connection between us becomes general knowledge.
It doesn't have to if you don't force my hand. I believe we've had a mutually beneficial partnership until now. You've been my conduit to legitimate business, and I've been able to smooth the way for you financially and otherwise.
I'm sure you didn't come all the way out here to analyze our relationship.
Perhaps the underlying problem between us is that it's not very clear somehow who's calling the shots, at least not to you. We have a partnership, but not an equal partnership. In my business, as in my home, I have the final say. I have respect for you, Robert, but when it comes down to it, I'm the one with the greater risk. You seem to be challenging me somehow, and I'm very unhappy about that.
You know, I never did like answering to anyone, even you. Maybe it's time we reevaluated our arrangement. It may have outlived its usefulness for both of us.
Your commitments to me are not so easily dismissed.
they won't be easily dismissed, I promise you. I am very aware of how much I have to be grateful to you for, Anthony. But I have to insist that you leave before my guest sees you, for your sake as well as mine.
Your guest is Mrs. Castillo, formerly Miss Eden Capwell, correct?
Correct.
All right. I'll go. But I want to make one thing clear. For a number of reasons, your interest in this woman must end. This is not negotiable. I'll talk to you later.